శ్రీవాసీవృంద హరే కృష్ణ 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 హరే కృష్ణ హరే కృష్ణ 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 హరే హరే కృష్ణ కృష్ణ ब्रह्मा होइते नारद रमोति नारद होइते व्यास मद कहे व्यास व्यास ब्रह्मा प्रकाश परमानंद
Thank you.
Amen.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. राधिका चरण पद्म सकल सेर सद्म
राधिका चरण पद्म
सकल सेर जतन के नहीं रखिलो
Thank you.
అష్టోత్తర సత శ్రీ శ్రీమాన్ భక్తి వేదాంత సర్వాంగ విషయం మహారాజ్ భక్తి వేదాంత స్వామి మహారాజ్ పాన గురు గురు భక్తి ఓం అజ్ఞానతిమిరాంధ్రస్య గణాన్యన్ శలాకయ చక్షుర్మిదం యేన తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే గౌరచంద్రాయ రాధికాయ ప్రదాలై కృష్ణాయ కృష్ణ భక్తాయ తద్భక్తాయ నమో మహాపదన్వదన్నాయ కృష్ణ ప్రేమ ప్రదాయతే కృష్ణాయ కృష్ణ చైతన్యం హే కృష్ణ కరుణా సింధు దీనబంధో జగత్పతి గోపీశ గోపికాకాంత రాధాకాంత తప్త కాంచన గౌరంగీ రాధే వృందావనేశ్వరి దేవి ప్రణమామి హరి శ్రీకృష్ణ చైతన్య ప్రభు నిత్యానంద శ్రీ అద్వైత గదాధర్ శ్రీవాసాది శ్రీ గౌరభక్తవృంద హరి కృష్ణ 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 హరి 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 రామ హరి రామ 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 So first of all, I offer my humble, respectful obeisances. And to the respect of my Gopad, Padma, Nitya Lila, Pravishtam, Vishnupad, Ashtutara, Satishmad, Bhakti, Vedanta, Silavaman, Goswami Maharaj, and Nitya Lila, Pravishtam, Vishnupad, Ashtutara, Satishmad, Bhakti, Vedanta, Silavaman, Goswami Maharaj. Simultaneously, I offer my humble, respectful, and
simultáneamente y sin ofrecer y más humildes dando a conocer y del otro modo y te libre que Cristo puso para su presencia soy sin más parte de la mitad su almohadas soy la volvina su almohadas a todos los Vaishnavas señores y por llamar el nombre a todos los Vaishnavas y Vaishnavas
So, yesterday I also discussed from Bhajan Rahasya Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, very nicely and scientific way discuss how an ordinary sadhaka develop his bhajan and sadhan and gradually to enter in his highest perfection.
Entonces, ayer estuve explicando del Bhajan Rahasya de Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur cómo un sadhaka, un practicante ordinario, puede llegar desde la plataforma de Shraddha, de la fe, hasta alcanzar la perfección en su servicio devocional.
So yesterday I also told Jai Rupa Goswami path in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. He quoted one verse, Je Adu Shraddha Sadhu Sangha Bhajanakriya Anathamiti Nishtar Uchi Asati Bhav and Prayer.
Entonces también cité el verso del Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu de Rupa Goswami path, que explica la secuencia del servicio devocional desde Shraddha hasta Prema.
When sadhakas his bhakti mula sukriti matured and accumulated, then he will get association of sadhu. With the association of sadhu, then slowly slowly his bhakti devi will manifest in his heart.
Entonces, si el sukriti del sadhaka, bhakti mula sukriti, se desarrolla, él va a poder obtener sadhu sangha y va a continuar hasta preparado.
So Bhaktivinoda Thakur very simply explained in this way, Bhakti Mula Sukriti Vaite Udo Sadhudai Sraddhai De Sadhu Sangha Onayan Sehihai Sadhu Sangha Phare Bhajaner Sikcha Bhajan Sikchar Sanghe Naam Mantra Dikcha Bhajite Bhajite Hai Anarthir Khai Anartha Kharvita Hoile Nishthar Udai Nishthaname Jato Khai Jato Hoy anartha vinash name jato ruchi krame hoibe prakash ruchi yukta name te anartha jato jay totoi asakti name bhajano pay bhakta jano pay nam asakti krame sarva anartha dur hoy tobi bhavodoy hoy ei to nischoy itimadhye asat sange pratishtha janmiya kunati tare day nivagne phile phalaiya অতি সাবধানে ভাই অসৎসঙ্গ ত্যাজ নিরন্তর পরমানন্দে হরি নাম ভজ বক্তিমলা ঠাকুর ইন দিস বেঙ্গলি ভার্স ভেরি নাইসলি এক্সপ্লেইন ওয়েন ভক্তিমলা সুকৃতি দেন ম্যাচিউরড এন্ড অ্যাকুমুলেটেড দেন উইথ দ্য অ্যাসোসিয়েশন অফ সাধু দেন আওয়ার শ্রদ্ধা ফেইথ দ্যাটস কল স্পিরিচুয়াল ফেইথ উইল ম্যানিফেস্ট ইন আওয়ার হার্ট
এন্টোনসেস কোয়ান্ডো সে অ্যাকুমুলা ই মাদুরা এল ভক্তিমলা সুকৃতি vamos a poder desarrollar la shraddha trascendental en nuestro corazón. Sí. Que este verso en bengalí de Bhakti Nata.
First, there is called Laukiki Shraddha.
La primera se llama Laukiki Shraddha.
Laukiki Shraddha means the worldly faith with sadhu. That is called Laukiki Shraddha.
Esta Laukiki Shraddha es la fe mundana que uno puede desarrollar.
Just to give an example, modern people, they know, they don't know about sadhu shastra, even they know about the spiritual things.
Las personas danas, ellas no saben acerca de sadhu shastra ni de las cosas espirituales.
Yeah. But when they meet with any sadhu and they give respect and as like the senior person.
Pero si ellos se encuentra con un sadhu y le ofrecen respeto como a una persona mayor.
So this is the give the respect to sadhu in the beginning. That is called the Laukiki Shraddha.
Darle respeto a un sadhu se conoce como Laukiki Shraddha.
Give honor, reverence. That is the simple way. That is called Laukiki Shraddha, worldly honor, faith.
Honrar al sadhu de esta forma. Entonces, darle respetos es una fe simple que se conoce como Laukiki Shraddha. Okay.
Then, associate sadhu listens some harikatha, and then his paramarthi shraddha slowly manifests in his heart.
Entonces, escuchar al sadhu, gradualmente se va a desarrollar la paramarthi shraddha.
The spiritual faith, paramarthic shraddha, actual coming from previous past impressions and samskar.
Y esta paramarthic shraddha va a venir de samskaras, impresiones pasadas.
And for this regard, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad again explained there are two kinds of impressions, samskar. One is called praktaniki samskar, another is called adhuniki samskar.
Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur explica que hay dos tipos de impresiones de samskaras.
Praktaniki samskar means past impressions coming in his heart.
Este tipo de impresión es, son impresiones pasadas que vienen al corazón, la primera de ellas.
That means many lives. They meet with sadhu, going to that temple, giving honor to the deities. That comes of impressions in their heart, different, different past lives. That is that impression is called praptaniki sanskar.
Y todas estas impresiones que podemos haber acumulado a través de vidas pasadas, de ir al templo, estar con los sadhus, asociarnos con ellos, honrar a las deidades en el templo, este tipo de impresión se llama para
praptaniki sanskar.
Praptaniki sanskar.
Or adhuniki sanskar, adhuniki in this life. This life also associates sadhu, listen harikatha, honoring prasadam, and just giving their reverence to Thakurji. These types of impressions now coming. This is called an adhuniki sanskar, and peasant impressions is coming in here.
Entonces, estas impresiones presentes, se llama Adhuniki Samskara, y son las impresiones que estamos haciendo en esta misma vida, de honrar a Purje, a Trasada, a los sadhus, a escuchar Harikatha, todo eso.
But Vishnu Chakravarti Path explained, past impression, Praktani Samskara, is very powerful. That is also to improve of your bhajan and shada.
Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur explica que son las impresiones pasadas las que son muy poderosas y nos ayudan a avanzar en el sadhambhaja.
So, in this way, where is praktaniki sanskar, past impression, more mature, that time automatically you will get association with sadhu and we have automatically love and affection become in the heart of the sadhu.
Entonces, si esa tipo de impresión pasada, se madura, entonces vamos a poder entrar en asociación con los sadhus y nuestro servicio devocional se va a desarrollar.
And with the association of sadhu, then his desire will come, how to love bhakti.
Y a través de la asociación con el sadhu va a venir el deseo de aprender acerca del bhakti.
And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, sadhu sangha hoyite hoy, and bhajaner siksha, bhajan siksha sangitar naam mantra diksha. Then with the association of sadhu, love and affection, then his desire will come, how to take harina, diksha, and following the old principles of bhajan and sadhana.
Y a través de la asociación con el sadhu vamos a poder desarrollar el deseo de tomar harinam, diksha, y aprender acerca del servicio devocional.
So Rupa Goswami Pad very clearly explained in his grantha and Upadesamritam, there are the six limbs of sadhu sangha.
No, el Upadesamrita, Rupa Goswami Pad explica que hay seis ramas del sadhu sangha.
What are the six limbs of sadhu sangha?
¿Cuáles son las seis ramas del sadhu sangha?
Tadati, Padiginati, Gujamakati, Prichati, Bhunti, Bhajati, Chaiva, Saravida, Priti, Lakshanam. These are the six limbs of Sadhu Sangha. Tadati, Padiginati, giving something to Sadhu, receiving something from Sadhu, Tadati, Padiginati, Gujamakati, ask your any confidence of bhajan and sadhana, prichati, you ask any question, if you have doubt in your heart, prichati, bhunti bhajati chaiva, feed to him some prasad, and so take his remnants. These are called the six limbs of sadhu sangha.
Entonces, las seis ramas del sadhu sangha es ofrecer regalos a los sadhus, recibir regalos de ellos, hacer preguntas confidenciales acerca del dar prasada y recibir prasada, y escuchar también su realización.
Sangam, sadhu sangha. Sadhu means sentry person, sangam means follow his footsteps.
No, sangha significa también seguir sus pasos.
What is the footsteps of sadhu? Try to understand the internal mood of the sadhu.
No, ¿qué significa seguir sus pasos? Poder comprender el humor que tiene el sadhu en su corazón.
It's called sadhu. What is the internal mood of the sadhu? Try to realize them in your heart.
No, ¿cuál es el humor interno del sadhu? Traten de comprender eso en su corazón.
Yeah. It's like morning I walk, I talk.
Así yeah. Como en la caminata de la mañana.
There's two ways you can follow the the path of sadhu bhartma.
No, hay dos maneras de seguir los pasos de los sadhus.
One is called external, another is internal.
Una es externa y otra es interna.
Yeah. External, then sankha purvaka namakana nativi kalavasanu krito nidrahara viharagadi vijito chattam dinu unchayo radha krishna guna smriti mudurimanandino sanmohito vande rupa sanatano raghujugo sijiva gupalako. Our six Goswamis, the external parpam bhajan and sadhan, then sankha purvaka namakana nativi. They chanted holy names with fixed round. Sankhaga, Shubhaka, Nama, Gana, Nativi, glory by past times of Krishna. Eight obeisances, the first lotus feet of different color, Radha and Krishna, and always absorbing. Yeah? That's
Entonces, los cinco Swamis, ellos externamente manifestan diferentes síntomas dentro de su servicio devocional, como el hecho de cantar un número determinado de rondas, bandera diaria,
our internal mood of the sadhu, then try to understand that how they completely absorbed with the separation mood of divine kula Radha and Krishna.
No, y el humor interno del sadhu se manifiesta cuando él está totalmente absorto en el humor de separación de Radha y Krishna.
As like, hey Radhe, Radhe Vichalalite, hey Nanda Suno Kutaha. Sri Govardhana Kalpa Padvatale Kalindi Vanni Kuta Ghosanta Viti Sarvato Vipri Kheduri Mahavyallo Vande Rupa Sanatana Rukujuko Sri Jiva Gupalako. Yeah, our six Goswamis, Sri Rupa Sanatana Bhatta Raguna, Sri Jiva Gupal Bhatta, Dasa Raguna, six Goswamis, how they internally absorbed with Srimati Radhika, And in their separation mood.
No, como los seis Goswamis estaban totalmente absortos en el humor de separación de Radha y Krishna.
Especially Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taught us how to absorb in the separation mood of Jagannatha Radha and Krishna. Viraha bhava.
No, y Chaitanya Mahaprabhu especialmente él enseñó cómo poder entrar en este humor de separación de Radha y Krishna.
In sadhak dasa, in the stage of sadhak, have to absorb in viraha. Viraha means separation.
En el estadio del sadhaka, el practicante uno debe de absorberse en el sentimiento de separación.
Inanda tanuja kinkarim pavritamang visame bhavam budu kripaya tva pada pankaja dhuli sadrisa mang vichintaya sikshastra. I am drowning in the ocean of the Maya. Hey Krishna, please deliver me from the ocean of the Maya and give shelter under your lotus feet.
No, estoy ahogado en el océano de Maya. Por favor, ayúdame a salir, dame liberación y dame un refugio a tus pies.
This separation. Hey Radhi, hey Vajivati, Lalita, hey Nanda Suno Kuta. Sri Govardhana Kalpa Padvatale Kalindi Vanne Kutaha Gosamta Viti Sarvatu Vrajapri Kheduri Mahavihallu Vande Rupa Sanatanu Raghujugo Sri Jiva Gupalaku. He Radhi, He Lalite, He Visit, He Jogune, where is up? Where I will go? How will I take darshan my study from the Radha and Krishna?
Oh, Jamune, oh. ¿Cómo puedo obtener darshan de mi vista?
this separation mode. Sadhak day and night chanting holy names and remembering this mode of separation.
Este modo de separación que se obtiene a través de absorbernos en este humor al cantar los santos, ¿no?
Because viraha is as like fire. Yeah? That is called a viraha, rupi, agni.
Viraha es como un fuego.
And if you purify the gold, need put in the fire.
No, si queremos purificar el oro, debemos de ponerlo en el fuego.
Yeah? That time all kinds of
impurities. No, en ese momento el oro entra en contacto con el fuego, todas las impurezas desaparecen.
In the same way, sadhak first had to feel separation and also merge in the viraha agni, the fire of separation. Then all his anarthas automatically were removed from his heart.
Entonces el sadhak, el practicante, se entrega en su humor de separación, todas las impurezas van a ser removidas de su corazón.
Babar nave poremo akulo poran ise kul pavotar napai sandhan. In this song, Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained, Babar nave poremo akulo poran. Now I am drowning in the ocean of Maya, Babar nave. I don't know how will come out from this ocean. Who will give me shelter?
En esa canción Bhaktivinoda Thakur está cantando, oh Señor, estoy totalmente ahogado en este océano de Maya. No sé quién me va a dar liberación, me va a sacar de aquí.
There are many sharks, crocodiles in the ocean of Maya.
No, en el océano de Maya.
They also already are sucking to me.
Hay muchos tiburones, muchos cocodrilos que me están acechando.
What is that? It's your lust, anger, and kama krodha.
Esto es la lujuria, la ira, la codicia, kama krodha.
Kama krodha, urupi. Kumbhir, kumbhir man, crocodiles. Lust, anger, they're as like crocodile.
No, y la lujuria, la ira, son comparados con cocodrilos.
What do you call another? L.
Sharks.
Sharks, no, or in the very versus then the crocodile also.
No, primero el cocodrilo.
They're just the swallowing. Very cool. Look like crocodile.
Alligator.
Alligators.
No, los caimanes.
Those days come to the Das Iyan Sadala. Always you are suffering in the lust and anger. So how will you free from the lust and anger?
Estamos sufriendo con estos impulsos como la lujuria, la ira. ¿Cómo podemos liberarnos de ello?
Fíjate. Gopinan mamoni vedana suno ami visayi durjano sadakamaroto gopinan mamoni vedana suno ami visayi durjano sadaka marato kichu nahi moro guna gopina mamo nivedana suna. Bhaktivinoda Thakur very humble sang this song, hey Gopinath, please listen my prayer. Gopinath, mamo nivedana suna ami visayi durjan, completely materialistic and wretched and qualified and completely drowning in the ocean of lust and anger.
No, en esta canción, Bhaktivinoda Thakur está diciendo a Krishna, porque estoy, soy un materialista pernido, estoy totalmente ahogado en la lujuria y la ira.
So in this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in this bhajan rasa, explains, sadhu always very humble and feeling separation from Krishna.
No, en su Vayana Rahasya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur explica que el sadhu es muy humilde y siempre está sintiendo separación de Radha Krishna.
So just I also explained, with the association of sadhu, then separation will come.
Entonces con la asociación del sadhu podemos obtener este humor de separación.
That time crying and crying.
En ese momento vamos a llorar y llorar.
And holding the lotus feet of Guru and ask for Nam Mantra Diksha.
Vamos a tomar los pies del loto de Sri Guru y vamos a pedir mantra y diksha.
Sí, sadhu sandho hoiti hoy, bhajanar siksha, bhajan sikshar sange, nam mantra diksha. Bhajite bhajite hoy, anarthere khoy. In this way, doing bhajan and sadham, then seriously all his anarthas diminishing.
Entonces, a través de seguir este humor de conversión, hacemos nuestro vayan y todos nuestros anarthas se van a
quedar
hay muchos anarthas en nuestro corazón,
cosas unwanted things.
No son cosas indeseables los anarthas.
Duskriti uttha anartha, sukriti uttha anartha, bhakti uttha anartha, aparad uttha anartha.
No son anarthas que vienen, tienen diferente origen, origen como del sukriti, del bhakti.
First, that is called Duskriti Uttha Anartha.
Duskriti Uttha Anartha.
When I previous life committed many kinds of sinful activities, for this regard many kinds of disease coming, very difficult to bhajan and sadhan.
Si nosotros en nuestra vida pasada hemos hecho una serie de acciones pecaminosas, entonces muchas enfermedades, muchas cosas malas van a pasarnos en nuestra vida.
Sometimes sadhak comes to bhajan and sadhan, but many kinds of diseases coming, very difficult to bhajan.
Puede ser que el practicante quiera hacer sadhana vaya, pero si está siempre enfermo, no le va a ser posible hacer sadhana vaya.
That is called that. Duskriti uttha anartha.
Anartas, este tipo de anartas, este tipo indeseables.
Sukriti uttha anartha, previous life, performed many pious activities for this regard, wealth, money, lot of wealth, money coming, very difficult to concentrate mind to value.
No, entonces, igualmente, si hemos realizado actividades piadosas en nuestras vidas pasadas, puede ser que en esta vida tengamos mucho dinero, muchas facilidades, y eso también puede ser que sea un obstáculo para nuestro barco.
Those are very rich persons, they cannot do bhajan and sadhana.
Hay gente muy rica y están muy apegados a su dinero y no pueden hacer sadhana.
Sometimes rich people, they are taking diksha mantra from guru, but very difficult to chant in guru because they have no time.
No, hay personas muy ricas que toman diksha mantras del maestro espiritual, pero igual no tienen tiempo para realizar su harina.
Lot of wealth, money, how to maintain, protect that the wealth, money, absorb, they have no time.
No, ellos quieren proteger su riqueza, entonces no tienen tiempo de hacer vayan.
Understand. Mostly, if you go Delhi, no. Those are rich people, I think, just showing their Thakur here, that they have no time to chanting holy names, they have no time to worship the Thakur.
No, entonces, sobre todo allá en Delhi, las personas ricas no tienen tiempo de adorar a la deidad, a cantar los santos nombres.
They are putting tilak.
Se ponen tilak,
kantimala. But they have no time to chant.
Pero no tienen tiempo de cantar los santos.
They have no time to worship Thakurji.
No tienen tiempo de adorar a Thakurji.
They have no time to meet with sadhu, listen hari katha.
No tienen tiempo de encontrarse con los sadhus, escuchar hari katha.
Now we are sitting there.
Ahora estamos
aquí sentados. You have a lot of money.
No tenemos dinero.
Many cars, many things, we have no time. Every second, every moment, telephone coming.
No. La persona que tiene muchos carros, mucho dinero, todo el tiempo le está sonando el teléfono. No
I'm going to many rich people's house.
Yo he ido a las casas de estas personas. No tienen
Many Gurudevs are disciples.
Hay muchos discípulos de Gurumas. No tienen tiempo de escuchar Harikatha.
They have no time.
No tienen tiempo.
To worship Thakurji.
Adorar a Thakurji.
Yes. Maybe some, their servant, and watching to the
no, quizás sus sirvientes pasen, pero ellos mismos no.
Why this is called? Because this is called Sukriti Uttha Anartha. Previous life did many kinds of pious activity, charity, donation, so lot of money, kami, and engaged how to maintain his wealth and money.
Entonces, si hemos tenido estas actividades piadosas previamente en esta vida, pues aterrizamos muchas riquezas, estamos preocupados por
So Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained, this is the cause of Sukriti Uttha Anartha.
Y esa es la causa de Sukriti Uttha Anartha.
Bhakti Uttha Anartha, perform little bit bhakti. Not bhakti, that's called bhakta-bhas. some limbs of bhakti. Many person will give so much name, fame, reputation, and la puja pratistha.
Entonces también hay anartas que provienen del bhakti. Puede ser que hagamos un poquito de bhakti, va a ser un bhakti y la semblanza del bhakti, la sombra del bhakti, pero vamos a recibir de otras personas respeto, nombre, renombre. ¿No?
So, Monasiksha Bhakti, Srila Raghunath Das Goswami explaining, Pratishtha Sadhishtha Sapacharamani Mehdi Natit Katham Sadhu Premna Suchiriro Mununumana. For my mind, if you are dancing in the name fame of reputation, how possible Suddha Bhakti will manifest in your heart?
No, le dice en esta oración de Raghunath Das Goswami, Manasiksha, le dice a su mente, oh mente, estás danzando en el renombre de la buena reputación. ¿Cómo vas a poder obtener Suddha Bhakti?
Pratishtha Asadhishtha Sapacha Ramani. The desire for the name, fame, reputation, this is called that the wife of dog eater.
Entonces este deseo por obtener renombre y reputación, buena reputación, fama, es como la esposa de un come perros.
Dog eater, understand? That is sapacharamani, dog eater. Very low-caste, low-grade person. That is called dog eater.
No, una persona. Una persona que es un come perros realmente es una persona muy baja.
In the same way, to desire for the name, fame, reputation, la puja pratistha, as like the wife of dog eater, which is dancing in our heart, how possible Suddha Bhakti will manifest?
Entonces, si tenemos este deseo por nombre, fama y reputación, ¿cómo vamos a dejar que el Bhakti se manifieste en nuestro corazón?
So in the same way, in the beginning of the sadhaka, just start to bhajan a little bit. Then many person will give name, fame, reputation, love, puja, pratistha. That time you cannot do bhajan in sadhana.
Entonces,
it's called bhakti uttanartha.
Una persona empieza el bhakti y empieza a recibir nombre, fama, reputación. ¿Cómo se va a poder desarrollar su bhakti? No es posible.
Then fourth, aparadha uttanartha.
Y la cuarta es el aparadha uttanartha.
Committing offense of Vaishnava, Nampara, Dhambara, Seva, Apara. Then they have no taste will come to chanting, holy names, to bhajan and sadhana.
Entonces, si hacemos ofensas a los sadhus, a los tantos nombres, al Dham, al Seva, entonces no vamos a poder recibir gusto por cantar los santos nombres.
So, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pada Madhurya Kadambini Grantha very nicely explained how will you free from all these types of anarthas, anarthas.
Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, su madre acá en línea, le explica cómo podemos liberarnos de estos tipos de anarthas.
How we call them these anarthas? Not so easy.
No es fácil.
Maya si is very powerful. Vidhi vada balavan. Nasuri no murkan. And Vidhi Maya si is very powerful.
Maya es muy poderosa.
She does not want to free from this jail.
No quiere liberarnos de este yugo.
She is as like octopus.
Pulpo. Ah, es como un pulpo.
She also tied to you, holding
tight. Como el pulpo nos tiene atrapados.
She does not allow to free from her jail.
No nos deja liberarnos. Estamos atrapados. Sus tentáculos.
But pray to Guru and Krishna.
Pues oramos a Guru y Krishna.
And running, chanting holy names. Then slowly these anarthas removed from the heart.
Cantamos los santos nombres, esos anarthas serán removidos del corazón.
Entonces, vidhi vada balavan, nasunilo morkan, bhava kupe dileko daria, natum dasu prem bhakti chantika. Vidhi, maya, she is very powerful. And not so easy to come out from her clutches.
In Raga Bharma Chandra. Madhurya Kadambini, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur explica que es muy difícil liberarse de Maya.
Narayanani chanting, loudly chanting. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. In this way, Randani is chanting of the holy names, praying to Guru and Krishna. And Prarthana. Prarthana means prayer. Always pray to Guru and Krishna. And Gurudev Kripa Bindu Diya Karoye Dase Rinapeksha Dihina Are Sakalo Samane Bolo Diya Koro Niyamane Sprihahina Kripa Bindu Diya Karoye Dase Rinapeksha Dihina. Always pray to Guru and Krishna. How to perform?
No, Bhaktivinoda Thakur canta esta canción. Siempre ora a Guru y Krishna para liberarnos de nuestro sanar.
When anarthas, all our unwanted things will diminishing, then slowly nistha, steadiness will come with our liberation.
Entonces, en la medida que los anarthas vayan desapareciendo, poco a poco va a aparecer nistha y vamos a estar fijos en nuestra práctica.
Is that the idea?
Y entonces hay dos tipos de Vayana Kriya, que es uno inconsistente y otro totalmente fijo.
Unsteadiness Vayana Kriya, also six types.
Y también hay seis tipos de este Vayana Kriya inconsistente.
First, that's called Utsamai. In the beginning, Sadhak. So much enthusiastic coming in his heart, do bhajan and shadha.
No, y al comienzo uno de ellos es el Utsamai, el practicante recibe entusiasmo por hacer vayan, recibe entusiasmo.
Well, neophyte devotee, neophyte devotee heard the glories of bhakti, glories of sadhu, and so much enthusiastic coming. I have to serve sadhu, I have to bhajan and sadhan, I do everything. At a time, I'll do.
No, y entonces el devoto al comienzo, cuando escucha las glorias del sadhu, del bhakti, entonces dice, sí, los tengo que servir a los sadhus, a ninguno más, y recibimos este entusiasmo.
He's thinking, within a couple days, I will become great devotee.
No, y piensa que en unos cuantos días me voy a volver un gran devoto.
As like Brahman boy, when he start to read Sanskrit, so much enthusiastic coming, learning Sanskrit.
No, así como un niño brahmana que de pronto empieza a aprender sánscrito y mucho se llena de entusiasmo.
As like the baby first when he admitted school, he's very eager to go to school.
No, así como el niño que por primera vez va al colegio y está muy ansioso por regresar.
And first lesson he's learned A, B, C. Then very enthusiastic. Mom, I learned this. A for apple, B for all sit for cat, D for dog.
No, entonces el niño está muy entusiasta porque ha aprendido el ABC, el abecedario, y llega con su mamá y dice, mamá, mira, he aprendido a decir A de avión. Ve de casa.
And next day, very eager to go to school.
No, y está muy ansioso por ir al colegio.
He's thinking, within a couple days, I will become very learned in school.
Unos cuantos días, piensa el niño, voy a volver un gran erudito.
See, the baby's first decision. Going to admit school, so much enthusiastic comes.
No, entonces, como va al colegio y es admitido, muy entusiasmo aparece.
So, in the same way, when sadhu first he takes diksha mantra from Guru and listen, he comes, so much enthusiastic comes. Thinking, one day I will become great devotee.
No, entonces, cuando el sadhaka recibe diksha mantra, sí. Empieza su vaya, entonces piensa, güey, en cualquier momento voy a volver un gran devoto.
Guru says, every day chant two rounds morning, two rounds evening, but he chants every day 16 rounds. And he serves, he cooking, everything. He's thinking, all the bhajan kriya, I'll do myself.
No, entonces, el macho espiritual dice, canta dos rondas en la mañana, canta dos rondas en la noche, pero él dice, no, yo voy a cantar 16 y hace todos los tipos de servicio. Siente muy entusiasmado.
Then after a couple of months, when gurus give some lesson, let a little bit hard to enter in the philosophy.
¿no? Entonces el tú empieza a enseñarle acerca de la filosofía, pero se siente muy
desorientado porque es very, very subtle.
No, porque la filosofía vaishnava es muy sutil.
Achinta veda vidatta siddhanta idea.
No, el achinta veda veda es siddhanta está ahí.
Vaishnava is very hard, not so easy to.
La filosofía vaishnava es muy difícil de comprender.
Yeah. And that time his mind very disturbed.
Y de pronto el sadhaka se perturba por esta dificultad.
Very difficult to perform bhajan and sadhana.
No, muy difícil hacer bhajan sadhana.
Then his bhajan sadhana going sometimes up, sometimes going down. Then it's called thick and thin.
No, entonces también de pronto su práctica crece, pero después disminuye y así.
The Sanskrit word that is called
Ganga Rangini.
That is called Utsami Ghana Tarala.
Ghana Tarala.
Ghana Tarala. Thick and thin. Sometimes bhajan going up, sometimes his bhajan going down.
No, entonces a veces su bhajan sube y a veces baja.
Before very enthusiastic. And now, sometimes chanting holy name, sometimes not, sometimes zero round, sometimes.
A veces cantamos muchas rondas, a veces ninguna, a veces hacemos servicio, a veces estamos viendo la
tierra. As like I told, baby goes to school very enthusiastic, but when teacher gave little bit hard home tasks, then very difficult to maintain.
Entonces el niño al comienzo es muy entusiasta, pero cuando empieza a tener tareas difíciles, no puede mantener su
entusiasmo. Especially when teacher little bit chastisement, that time baby thinking, oh no, tomorrow I don't go to
school. Y cuando recibe algún castigo del profesor, y
piensa,
no, ya mañana yo no voy a ir al colegio.
He does not want to wake up from his bed.
No, ya no quiere levantarse de la cama.
And mom says, hey, your bus has come, go to school. Mom, I'm very tired.
Entonces, la mamá lo trata de levantar, pero él dice, no, estoy muy cansado, no quiero ir al colegio.
In the same way, sadhaka, when it comes in the stage of anishtita bhajan, that is called Utsami Ghana Tarala. That time, sometimes he chants holy names 16 rounds, sometimes 6 rounds, sometimes 0 rounds, sometimes 0 rounds.
No, igualmente cuando el sadhaka entra en el Anishtita Bayan, su Bayan inconsistente, a veces canta muchas rondas, a veces no, hace servicio, a veces no, y así.
Third, that is called Buddha Vikalpa, indecision stage.
Y también hay dentro de este Anishtita Bayan, un estado de indecisión.
Sometimes his mind is very confused. I'll do bhajan sadhana in my household life or my renounced order life, brahmachari life.
Y está indeciso, no sabe si hacer bhajan en como grihastha, como hombre casado o entrar en la vida de renuncia o brahmachari.
Which life is the best life?
¿Cuál es la mejor vida?
Brahmachari thinking household life is the best life. Al grihastha dir, oh my god, too much time for me. I have no time to have.
No, entonces los brahmacharis piensan que es mejor la vida de casado y los casados dicen, pues no tengo tiempo de hacer bhajan.
When you become grihastha, then understand how much you do bhajan in sadhana.
No, si cuando uno se vuelve grihastha, entonces uno puede comprender lo poco que hace.
Because grihastha life means so many responsibilities.
No, en la vida de casa uno tiene muchísimas responsabilidades.
Wife, children, relatives,
no, esposas, parientes, hijos.
Maintain household life.
Mantener
not
la vida.
Easy.
La vida familiar no es tan fácil.
For this regard, Prahlad Maharaj himself told that sadhu manne asura varja deinam sada samudhi vigna dhyam asat graha hitvatva patam grihandha kupam panangato jat harimasraye. Learn this loka.
No, aprendan este verso.
Gurudev Sharanan Goswami Maharaj. If any Nephi devotee is coming, then he told this loka first have to learn.
No, y nuestro Guru Maharaj, la Bhaktivinoda Nara Goswami Maharaj, dijo, si viene un neófito al templo, deben de enseñarle este loka. Enseñó este.
Everybody have to learn this loka. Tat sadhu manne asura varja dehinam. Prahlad Maharaj told, oh my father, and I think household life is as like deep dark water.
Entonces, Prahlad Maharaj dijo en este verso, la vida familiar es como un pozo sin fondo.
Household life means always makes the disturbance to your mind, you believe or not.
No, la vida familiar siempre te mantiene con la mente perturbada.
Sadas samud vigna dhyam, asat grahat, how to collect the unwanted things, and mind also gives so much disturbance.
Entonces, la mente nos va a perturbar mucho, cómo conseguir diferentes cosas, vamos a estar muy perturbados.
Hittvatma patam grihanta kupam. This house of life is as a cause of the death, mrtyu.
No, esta vida familiar es la causa de la muerte.
Griha andakupa. The house of life is a deep dark one.
No, es como un pozo profundo, negro, la vida familiar.
Hittvatam grihandupam vanam gatul jat harimasa. Give up everything. And go to the Vrindavan, do bhajan and sadhan. This is my best opinion.
Mi mejor opinión, dice Prahlad, es que abandonen todo y vayan a Vrindavan a hacer sadhana y vayan.
Prahlad Maharaj told this. Learn this look again and again.
Prahlad Maharaj dijo eso, así que por favor, aprendan este verso.
Not so easy, especially in Kali Yuga, not so easy to sadhana.
No, es muy difícil hacer vayan y sadhana en la vida familiar en Kali Yuga.
Again and again, remind this look.
Traten de recordar este verso una y otra vez.
Maybe tomorrow we'll discuss how household life is less like a deep dark waterless.
No, mañana podemos hablar acerca de cómo la vida familiar es como un pozo negro.
You can read my Bhakti Bhagavan and also explain this thing and maybe nice beautiful picture. How a person fell down in the well and hanging. And in the middle of the wheel and holding the branch of the tree.
No, entonces hay una historia que explica cómo uno cae a este pozo sin fondo y está agarrado de dos ramitas.
Suffering. No, bhajan is not so easy.
El bhajan no es tan fácil.
But it's very easy. Just simply chant holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Govinda Balavari Gopala, Govinda Balavari Gopala, Govinda Balavari Gopala, Govinda Balavari Gopala, Govinda Balavari Gopala,
En el séptimo canto, Prahlad dice este verso. It begins with Tatsadu.
Tatsadu, man.
¿Cuál era el verso? Es este verso del séptimo canto que empieza con Tatsadu. Sí, el séptimo canto del Bhagavatam. La historia de Prahlada. Ahí viene.
You can get your Slokam Amrita Granta Master.
Yes. You can search.
Okay, so we get it.
Again, I'm busy.
Yeah.
Oh my God. So much. This time. Indian passport, very difficult, eh? To travel.
Yeah.
These are this paper, this paper, this paper. Yeah? To look, I want to preach travel, but Krishna does it on. Okay, I do prepare for fire secretary. You will be sitting with him,
yes.
Okay, that's what.